Professional classical dancers, along with aspiring dancers, continue to enthrall the audience with their subtlety, grace and style at the ongoing Khajuraho Dance Festival in Madhya Pradesh. The week-long world-renowned classical dance festival is held in the spectacular backdrop of magnificently lit temples. It has passed to promote cultural and traditional dances from across the country. Dancers portray regional folklores through various classical dance forms such as Bharatanatyam, Odissi, Kathak. On the third day of the festival, renowned dancer Rani Karna's dance troupe presented Hero Moti, a famous Kathak composition by the dancers.
It's again a very unique experience, a learning experience. I think it's all the dancers' dream. They want to come here and perform. It's like a dream come true. You get to see senior dancers performing. You get to see new work happening, and it's a wonderful experience. It's like a dream come true.
Bharatanatyam dance that includes Tilana, Rashik and Tandav, based on the folklore of the union of Lord Shiva and his consort Parvati, fascinated the audience. The dancers performed in duets, solos and in groups, mesmerizing the audience with elegance.
Really enjoyed the show tonight. I'm very fascinated by Indian dance already. It's something that I enjoy to watch, something that I'd love to learn myself. We really enjoyed going to the temples today. Looking at the different carvings and the different symbols from the ancient times.
Along with the celebrated performers, the budding artists also got opportunities to showcase their talents. The annual dance festival will conclude on February 26th. Correspondent Rakesh Chaurasia from Khajuraho for ANI.